equivalent of over 200 sumo wrestlers.
They also get to 6,000 apples, 4,000 bananas, and a whopping 18,000 kilograms of fish.
Now, today we'll be helping feed some of the 260 animals in Pet's Corner.
But we'll start with the lions, and in particular, a cub called Kamali. At 5 months old, he's nearly weaned, and today we're going to see whether he can manage real lion food, raw meat. Kamali was born last summer, and he's the 13th cub that his mother, 17-year-old Amy, has given birth to. They bonded well, and we were there when he was given his first vaccination.